everyone, it's Easton from Easton Explorers. I just landed in Hawaii. This is the airport. Look, some airplanes behind me. So I'm gonna go meet up with Frank and Kayla. Let's get this thing going. Okay, so I just got picked up by Frank. Yeah, and this is Kayla. I just met Kayla, flown with Frank a couple times. Me and Frank are buddies. Me and Kayla are now buddies, let's be real. So anyway, we're out and about today, and I'm just gonna let the music play now. Okay, we just got back to our condo. Check this out. So we just signed our lives away with the scuba thing. It's gonna be so much, look at her. It's gonna be so much fun. We're gonna go hit up some food real quick and then probably go to a beach or I don't know, who knows. Because I got in a little late, so we're keeping it kind of nice and chill. We're doing scuba diving tomorrow, and then a lot of hiking on Sunday, and we'll see where it goes. It's Scott.
Hey, how are you?
I cannot believe this. It's Scott out of nowhere.
Hi.
Here in Hawaii. Guys, just look. It's Scott.
What's up?
It's Scott from Cancun.
Hey.
It's doable. Free, you know.
Free.
Yeah.
You're like, I don't know.
Frank, you don't want your towel?
Did you just start with one?
Scott, tell everyone why you're here.
Just hanging out, chilling with the fam.
I love it.
Okay, so we're back at the condo and we're crashing. It's been long flights and everything. We gotta be at the scuba place at 8 a.m. Super tired, going to bed. So, night.
Good morning.
Good morning. Hey. Oh, so bright.
No.
Look at her. Oh, what are you doing? Hey, good morning everyone. It's day number two. It's actually my birthday, May 11th. I'm super excited. Guys, I'm out here enjoying some coffee. About to write my prayer journal. I'll show you this view. All right, y'all. We're going to get certified as scuba divers today. This is gonna be so much fun. This is Kayla. You haven't met much of her, but
Hi. Yeah,
she lives in Minneapolis. There
yeah.
you go. She's moving to Seattle though, so she's like,
yay, really excited.
The real deal. But Frank's already certified, so we need to get certified, and then we're gonna do real dives tomorrow.
I think we're in the wrong way.
Bye. Okay, so we just got done with our diving in this pool, but we're gonna go in the ocean now, and then tomorrow I'll be able to film all the stuff. So today we're getting certified. It's gonna be a little ugly, but tomorrow you'll get all the footage. Our pool drills and we were underwater.
It was kind of scary.
How do you feel about it? Tell everyone.
It went well. I freaked out a little bit. Whenever I had to take my mask off, let water in, and to get the water out because I kept breathing through my nose. and breathing in water through my nose, so it freaks me out. But other than that, went very well.
Yeah, I think I'm excited. We're about to go on a boat and dive 40 feet under, and I can't really film that, but I'll film it tomorrow. We just did our first dive. We're gonna go back under. I'm gonna get some footage in this one. It's gonna be super cool. Look, two friends of ours. Yeah, we just met them. They're from Alaska, so that's kind of cool.
I'm freaking look at this. They blew. Thanks guys so much.
You're
oh my
welcome.
Gosh, they got me a birthday cake without me knowing about it. That's what the Bic lighter was for.
Yeah.
Yes. I legit had no idea. Oh my gosh. Wow.
Wow, those three light bulbs really suck.
There's no place I'd rather be. Surf till the sun sets beyond the horizon.
All right, so it's about
snake.
he tickled me more than he scared me. That was like, no. All right, so here's the deal. We are heading to
oh shit, I thought that was Kayla.
I thought it was too though. We are heading to a waterfall in what looks like Jurassic World. Look.
La 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 la
la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la
la
All right, we made it. Found the waterfall. There it is. Climbed through some rocky and, well, yeah. Climbed through some wet, rocky rocks to get here.
Rocky rocks. It's time to try the Hawaiian roller coaster.
Y'all, we met these people.
He's a vlogger.
And she, yeah, oh. She just took our picture. She went through some crazy angles. What's her
I'm
name?
I'm over time. I'm B.
D?
What's up? I'm B.
Hey! Well, thanks for that, y'all.
Thank y'all.
So I went to Target and I went to Walmart. Hey, look, here's Frank. Just to find this GoPro housing case to scuba dive in. Had to come all the way to Best Buy just to find it because I can't scuba dive with just like my naked GoPro. You can only go 33 feet. This one can go 195. Gotta have it.
One, two, three.
Ah!
Nothing.
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 Jesus. Tried to scare Kayla, didn't work. Did our best.
Copy.